But producing wise, I've only been doing it for about two years. But I mean, making music wise, like on guitar and all that, I've been doing it for like since secondary school. The advent of electronic music and of course, like, you grow older, you go clubbing and all that, so you start listening to this kind of music and starts having an influence on you. So that's really where the influence came from for me. But what really inspires me is not really like the clubbing scene, but more of the kind of atmosphere this music can give.